I was looking around to check where's my wife, because all the ceiling was down. I was afraid that she might be hit or the baby was hit.
في فوت يا عذرا
We were moving to our labor room. As soon as we walked in, they were preparing her bed with the nurses and doctors. It was like 20 seconds. They were getting everything prepared and things around, and we just heard the sound, and everything was shattering around, the glass, the instruments, the everything. Nothing was there, nothing. Ceiling was down. I was afraid that she might be hit or the baby was hit. She was all covered with glass. I tried getting my wife out first. I moved the bed outside, and then I started helping the nurses and doctors to get them up. She wasn't just in shock. There was no medicine. It was like old style labor.